Asexuals are like the cool Zen masters of relationships, perfectly content enjoying life's many pleasures without needing romance or sex to feel complete. Imagine a grand banquet where the side dishes are more than enough to satisfy. That's how asexuals experience connections. They savor deep friendships and meaningful experiences, proving that you don't need a romantic subplot to enjoy the show. Cheers to their unique perspective and the awesome way they navigate life.